Hello everyone, I am Professor Nilesh B. Patil from Admission Section of the Saraswati College of Engineering, Kharghar, Navi Mumbai. We know that after a long time, we get a final schedule for the engineering admission of this year. So today we are going to present this video to give the information regarding the admission process of this year. So let us check the schedule for this year. As we discuss in this video, we are giving information on the admission process of the 2021 for the engineering, and also the complete admission schedule with the date and time is already displayed on the DTE website. You can also check there. Now this is the admission schedule for the academic year of 2021. It is the updated one. Now you can check their first activity is the registration. We all have to do registration between 9th December to 13th December. Hope you all did that part. And actually registration is important to participate in gap rounds as well as to get or you can say avail the scholarship facility from the government. Okay, non-cap students will not get the scholarship from the government. So hope you all did that part. Then simultaneously documented verification also done at SC. Now after registration, provisional merit list will be displayed on 2nd Jan of 2021. You can see in PPT that 2nd January is date for the displaying the provisional merit list. Okay, then see the next slide. In this slide, the fourth activity is submission of grievances, if any. Now 3rd and 4th January of 2021, it is given for the students to submit any grievances. Okay, actually in this you can correct your application form or submit any pending document. So you have to carefully check your application. Now next activity is display of the final merit list, 6 January of 2021. After this final merit list, there will be no changes allowed. So you have to check your application carefully before this stage. On the same day, you will also get the seat matrix of the different colleges. So you can come to know that the how many seats and category wise is available at the different colleges throughout the Maharashtra. Next activity is a gap round one. Now you have to fill the option form there between 7th Jan 2021 to 9th Jan 2021. Okay, for the gap round one. Now in this you can select any 300 colleges all over the Maharashtra. So as per your choice and rank, you can prepare your list. 13 January 2021 cap round result will be displayed. It will be provisional actually, but you will come to know that which college is allotted to you. Now let us discuss the few conditions after the allotment. Suppose condition one is there. If first college in your list is allotted to you, then it will be auto freeze. Okay, and you have to take admission in that college only, and you automatically you will be not a part of any cap round further. So that you have to select college list very carefully. Okay, now let us see the second condition. Other than a first college is allotted to you from your list, then you can select the auto freeze or not freeze, and you do no need to go to that college also. Suppose you are interested in allocated college, then you have to freeze it and you have to visit the college for the confirmation of the admission between 14 Jan to 16 Jan 2021. But suppose if you are not visited there, then seat allocation will be cancelled. Now let us check the next slide. Now next slide is a cap round 2. After cap round 1, if you want to participate for the cap round 2, you can again fill the option form between 18 Jan to 20 Jan of 2021. Now you can again prepare your college choice list, or you can keep as it is as you prepare for the round 1. Now after that activity, the result of the cap round 2 will be displayed on the 2nd Jan of the 2021. Now again you can check the you can check the list and you will come to know that which college is allotted to you. You know that the round 2 is the final round and you have to compulsory take an admission in an allotted college between 23rd Jan to 25th Jan of 2021. Now one more option is there, who's not happy with the allotment. On 26th Jan of 2021, all institute will publish their vacant seats on their websites or social platform. You can take that seat. You can take admission in those institute, but it will consider as a non-cap. That means all facility provided by the government, like a scholarship and all, it will be not applicable for that, for those seats. Now, all admission process for engineering first year 2020 to 2021 will be finished before 31st Jan of 2021. Many doubt from the students that when academics, or you can say teaching of first year, will be start. So it will be start on 18th Jan of 2021. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this video helped to understand the admission process. In case any doubt, you can call us on the given number as on the slide, or you can also visit our website.